some people have already had enough of Christmas.